Okay, all we need is a dot of salt, a dab of sugar, and a spritz of ginger.
Are those real measurements? How do you keep track without a recipe? That's specific.
I know! The pie is blueberry because Wonder Bold outfits are blue, the crust is rainbow, for obvious reasons, but the most special part is the 73 super secret...
You sure are going to a lot of trouble for Rainbow Dash's pie.
Phew! That's because I know how much you
are. What's that?
Isn't that for the pie?
Oh, Twilight, that's hilarious! You don't mix chocolate into a blueberry pie.
Good training, everypony. Nice work, Crash. You really added that sparkle to that pressure diamond drop.
Just so proud and happy for you, and I've been counting all your training sessions, and I was gonna wait until your 100th, but I got too excited, and I know how much you love pie, so happy 73rd training!
Whoa, what's that? Huh, guess it was nothing, but wow, this pie is the best I've ever had! I need to go change, and then I have to take Tank to the vet. His sensitive tortoise tummy's been acting up again. Do you mind if I take this pie with me?
Of course not! I knew she'd love it! Snatch! Is that ingredient pie with a slice eaten out of it in here, did you?
No.
Right. Of course you didn't. That would be ridiculous! That pie couldn't have been the one I made. I must be seeing things.
I did have a lot of chocolate this morning.
Unless Rainbow Dash has been replaced by an imposter who throws delicious pies away! Or has she been brainwashed? There's something else going on here. Let's look up a few of the more recent pies I've made for her. The boysenberry pie I made for her birthday.
Another pie? Thank you so much! Whoa, what's that? Guess it was nothing. Oh, never mind. Great pies.
Happy it's not your birthday, but here's a pie anyway, day.
Thank you. But that custard was everything.
Have I ever really seen Rainbow Dash eat one of my pies? I've sent Rainbow Dash a pie every month she's been a Wonderbolt. And you're telling me you've never seen her eat one?
Affirmative. Are we under investigation?
As chief detective on the pie case, I've labeled you all ponies of interest, so it's best you tell me everything you know. I hear Rainbow Dash's pet tortoise Tank has been having tummy troubles. When did it start?
About a week ago. Poor Tank had all the telltale signs of sugar
over. Pieces of the puzzle are plopping into place, but the picture isn't pretty. Notice a P alliteration pie. Is that everything, Doctor?
The class hamster was having similar symptoms. Perhaps it's a pie pandemic.
Perhaps. And I just might know Pony Patient Zero. Indeed. But where do these pies come from?
Well, they're from Rainbow Dash. She drops off her day after Rainbow Dash's half-birthday pie every year.
Did you say...
Well, wherever it comes from, the students just love it.
I'm so glad. At least I can be sure some pony is. And don't tell me this all just started recently. It's been going on for years. Cheerily said so herself. If there's one thing I know, you can't escape. Rainbow Dash doesn't like pie, and she's been lying to me about it the whole time!
Whoa! Oh, party planning cave. Right. You okay? Or are you just screaming for fun?
They're the greatest thing since sliced apples.
Thank you!
And I could swear I've seen her eat one of your pies before.
Have you really? Because it's all been a sham. Rainbow Dash has been laughing at my pies behind my back and scheming of a way to get rid of them for years.
I will destroy Pinkie Pie's horrid abominations, freeing the land of these disgusting pies forever! No! Gone, gone, gone!
I really don't think that's what's happening. So I was hoping you could whip up a few of your delicious pies.
Yes, I will make pies. Lots of pies.
I'm going to make Rainbow Dash so many pies.
I need to come up with a plan.
I don't think that's what I did. Also, how do you get out of here?
Important part of Wake Your Friends Up Day.
What's the first most important part?
Accepting the gifts and enjoying them immediately. The pie! Where'd it go?
What do you mean?
Congratulations on your 74th wonderful training session. Here's a pie. Now eat it.
Okay, this is getting a little... Pinky, look out!
Gonna fall for
Freeze.
The pie! What happened to the pie?
Oh, the pie was delicious. You just get better.
No! I was trying to fix the top pie on my pie pyramid, but the whole thing became unstable. And there's only one way to save me. We have to eat the pies.
Blink?
Me? Nope. I'm not much of a blinker.
I just don't know. Or maybe medium. No. Definitely not medium.
Been lying to her. To all of us, actually.
Yeah. Is there anything else?
Not just Pinky's pies. All pies. I know how much she loves making pies, and if I told her I didn't like them, it would have crushed her. Wait. That's it! I know how I can make it up to her!
Phew!
I know now that I should have been honest with you from the start, because lying to your friends is wrong. Because getting rid of all those pies was a giant hassle. I mean, do you have any idea how many I thought the hassle was worth it just to spare your feelings? But I was wrong. So, to make up for it, I made this pie for you.
Is a pie?
Yeah! I know I can't go back and eat all the pies you made for me in the past, so instead, I'm gonna eat this giant one for you now. So... Yeah, honestly, I have no idea.
Oh, I can't believe you're willing to eat this terrible pie.
Huh. Guess it was nothing.
I'm so glad you enjoyed my pies.
Oh, never mind. Oh, sorry. Guess it was nothing. But that custard was everything.
Seeing you eat my pies makes me the happiest pony.
Because it made you happy to see me happy. Just like I went to a lot of effort to make you the pies because it made me happy to see you happy.
Yes! Give me a hug! Just remember, in the future, you can always be honest with me.
I could have told her that.